This is my one and only voice. So listen close before you go today. And I just hope.